Welcome to the how-to guide for CWC Mobile. CWC stands for Crossword Creator. This is an app to help you design professional quality crosswords quickly and easily. So this is what the icon looks like. Let's open it and get started. This is the admin page. At the beginning you have three crosswords available. Tap it and it will bring you to the setup page. It defaults to a 7x7 grid, but you can decrease this to 3x3 or up to 15x15. You can scroll around. Okay. I'm recording this on an emulator over a network display, so I don't have access to zoom in or zoom out, but you can do that too on your mobile device. Well, it's easy to design a 15x15 crossword on your mobile. For demo purposes, let's just go with 7x7. Starting with an empty grid, you design the layout just by tapping the cells here. You see it's turning on other cells at the same time over here. We'll get back to that later. For all the cells you turn on, CWC will find words horizontally here and vertically. Let's continue. If you make a mistake, you just tap the cell again and it'll turn it off. That's an interesting design. In CWC, you have the option to enter your own words, and to do that, you just tap and hold on a cell, and it'll pop up the keyboard. You advance to the next letter by tapping it. And you don't need to define the whole word, you can just put in the single letters. And CWC will try to find words that match to fit your specifications. So we're done with this one, so let's submit. Okay. So this has been sent to the High Performance Computing Cloud, where it'll be queued and run in due time. Let's go back to the admin page, and now we see the crossword under active. It's queued and ready to go, so we'll revisit this later. To demo some other features, let's set up another crossword. You saw before how to change the number of rows or columns. You can also turn all the cells on or off. On or off. And there's some symmetry controls here. By default, many crosswords have 180 degree rotational symmetry. That means if you flip it around, it looks the same. And that's why at the beginning, when we were clicking some cells, the other cells were being turned on at the same time. You can turn that off. And if you want a completely freeform pattern, you can do it like this. Here, if you squint, kind of looks like the Sphinx, I guess. You can reflect left or right. Here's kind of a Christmas tree or a rocket. And you can reflect top and bottom. Here's a very bold letter C. And if you want, you can turn them all on, and you're all of them on. Here we're filling up this grid. very quickly. And so this is a nice sort of British style crossword. And CWC uses several predefined dictionaries to select the words. By default, it's set to the current dictionary, which has a lot of pop culture terms, acronyms, abbreviations, technical and scientific terms. The smallest dictionary is basic, has the most common words, and the typical, you know, plural S, ED, ING, etc. endings. Next is the academic. It's equivalent to a pocket dictionary with more words. We already talked about the current dictionary. Next is regular, equivalent to a desktop dictionary. Not so many abbreviations and acronyms as the current one, but more obscure and alternate forms. The last is the combined dictionary with everything from current and regular. For all these dictionaries, we've tried to filter out any obscene or offensive words. But if you see, excuse me, something we missed, just let us know. So let's use the regular dictionary and submit. Okay, so this has now been sent to the cloud. Let's take a look at the progress. So number one is completing. So remember the www we put in and the acme. We'll get back to this one later. Number two, it's running already. So it was queued and running. Okay, I want to demo some other functions. So let's set up another crossword. This will be an odd shape. The basic dictionary doesn't have many 15-letter words, so likely CWC will not be able to find a solution. But this is for demo purposes, so let's submit. Oops, I forgot to turn on some cells. Let's go. Let's do that. On. See, all the cells are on. Okay, so now let's submit. Back to the admin page, and let's take a look. Number one is still completing. Number two, it's completing as well. Did that very quickly. Number three, so it's queued and going to be ready to run soon. So, you know, CWC will try for an hour to find a crossword, to find a solution. If it doesn't, the crossword will end up in the failure section here. You have the, you also have the option to abort a running crossword, then it'll show up here in the aborted section. In both cases, you'll be given the option to retry the crossword with one of the larger dictionaries. So to demo, let's open this back up again. So it's running now. We're just going to abort it. Abort and back. So now here it's in the aborted section. Open it, and we now have the option to retry. Okay. We'll retry with the combined dictionary. That gives us the biggest chance of success. Back to the admin page, and we'll see now, here now it's on its second attempt. Okay, as you see, we've used up all the three available crosswords, so if you want more, you tap on get more crosswords here to open this page. As a regular user, you have access to the plus 5, plus 10, or plus 20 deals. You can also register as an educational provider or a professional to get access to bulk plus 50 deals. So I'll just demo that. Obviously here you put in your own credentials. So as an education provider, you get access to the plus 50 deals, and you'll be sent an email containing a link and a web code to send to your students. This link connects to a web page where your students can design and submit crossword puzzles online. As an education provider, you'll be able to monitor the status of the crosswords from the admin page, so it's very helpful there. As a professional, you also have access to the plus 50 deals, and you'll be sent an email with a link to a pro page where you can design and submit crosswords online as well. For the pro page, right now it has an upper limit of 15 by 15, but we hope to provide the capability to design up to 25 by 25 size crosswords, and if the demand is there, to optionally upload your own custom word lists. So I won't, continue here, I won't demo that. Let's just go back to the admin page and see the status. So number one, it's active. Well, it's, I guess, in between active and completing, so it's going to be ready soon. Number two is completing, and number three, so it's completing as well. I found some very weird long words, but we'll get back to that. So what we'll do, we'll let all this finalize, and we'll return in a few minutes. Okay, we're back. Let's open up number one. So let's refresh first, and let's open up number one. So if you remember, this is the one where we had Acme and www. So managed to fill out words here. Mystery. Some strange words here, but they're all valid. So while this is a, you know, a nice crossword, we can't really do anything with it here, so we have the option to send it via email. And when you do that, you'll receive a nicely formatted email with an empty crossword grid on top with little numbers on the corners, like in the corners here, and followed by a section for the clues, numbered with links to search any words you don't know, and then followed by the completed solution. So your job then is the fun part of coming up with the clues. As well as an education provider, you can resend crosswords to alternate email addresses if your students mistype theirs, or for whatever reason they didn't get the completed crossword. So let's do a last check. So number one we saw, number two, so it's completed. This was the British design oyster, some strange words here, but you know, again, with the, when you send it, you'll get links and you can search any or all of these words. Number three is completed. We use the combined dictionary, so there are a lot of acronyms and abbreviations in the vertical words, but it did find a solution, and for sure, if you search on any of these, they will be valid. Okay. Lastly, I'll mention the refresh button here, so you can update this list on demand. You saw me click it once, so you can click it as many times as you want, and then the help button here, which brings up a web page with a link to this video. So I hope you like this how-to guide, and have fun using CWC, and enjoy. Thank you. Bye-bye.